Three, two, one, go.
All right, good luck. Good luck. To the viewers. Mark don't need it. I'm going back in the house. Not quite sure why that happened. I blame the controller.
Are you not in this house?
No, what do you mean? All right, I'm gonna get the one down. You go up. Okay, that chest opened itself. That was fucking weird. It makes sense that you would start with that chest. I'm gonna beat you, so you dumb dickhead. I guess we both don't need to come over here.
Yeah.
Do we have anything? What did we get? We didn't have shit.
Money.
What? So we have separate money because I only have 2 rupees.
Yeah.
Separate money does seem weird, but it's kind of cool. Do we share items? I think so. Otherwise, yeah. This doesn't work. What if we didn't share items though, and it was just whoever found it had it, and we had to like teamwork through everything?
That'd be sick.
That'd be kind of sick. But there's Ganon's key. What? The one-time rupee got grabbed by you and I couldn't get it, but we don't share money?
Yeah.
Or I'm leaving Kokiri.
I'm left Kokiri.
Do you think our day and night times are synced?
No, maybe.
But what if they are? Okay, so I'm gonna go Kokiri. Oh, look at you. Roland, look at you go. I'm gonna go Kakariko, and you can go to Market.
Okay, this is the easiest seed of all time.
What do you mean? You probably do feel that way because you're not collecting chickens, and I am.
Well, we just got bombs and slingshot, and there's fire arrows in the same shop, and another slingshot upgrade in the same shop.
I didn't know any of this shit. I've been collecting chickens. You're having a grand old adventure.
Yeah.
I didn't know I had bombs. The fuck? I didn't know I had anything.
I got Prelude.
Okay, so this is just the easiest randomizer of all time.
Yeah, it is.
Wait, where's my chicken? Did I put them all in the pin? Just fucking brain dead, don't think about anything?
Our shields synced if they can be eaten. I mean, mirror shield is definitely synced, but probably not the 2 base shields.
I don't know. Have you bought the Deku shield?
I just bought it.
Dude, could you imagine how sick it would be if you like, if both players knew what they were doing? And you could just like completely dominate the nighttime and daytime cycles by never having to wait because both players are like visiting locations at different times.
That'd be sick. I'll go to Lon Lon. I don't know where you are.
I'm grabbing the Skulltula outside of Zora's domain. I'm actually just going to do Zora's River because that bumps.
Did you get a shield?
Yep.
So shields are synced.
Please? Oh. Yeah, we have bow now. No thanks to you, naturally. I do want this, actually. Yo, blue scale. Wait, where'd the chicken go? Oh, that's neat. The chicken just disappeared immediately. Well, I should grab this then.
This feels like it's going to be a 30-minute round.
What do you mean? I just got a Skulltula token.
We've got 5 of them.
That's right. I just did that. What are you guys going to do about it? I'm checking out Zora's domain.
I'm still trying to get the Deku script in here.
I just want to say you're the only one that's checked any shop so far, except for the one I'm about to, so you'll have to be the one that keeps things in mind.
The only thing in the shops is the Ganon's boss key, Nehru's, and fire arrows, which we can buy right now.
Okay.
And
the shop has a very expensive bow upgrade, and that's it. 3 Skulltula tokens, so like, if we're really getting desperate. Shop for Skulltula tokens there. I did get a stick, by the way. You should see if you have sticks, unless you already had one.
I do have 10 sticks.
You got 10?
No, the tracker lied.
Okay, I was about to say, I fucking got 1. What does that mean you get 10?
I do have 1, though.
Having
dude,
1, though,
I'm farming for Gwaze right now.
But you didn't stock up on rupees at the Hyrule gate?
No, I forgot.
Dude! Did you do the nighttime shop there?
No.
Oh my god, why?
Because I wanted to do Lon Lon first. You can't exit without... I mean, I guess you can
save and quit. Wait, how does that work, actually? How does save and quit work? How the fuck do you save and quit in this game? It's kind of important. Right, I finished Zora's. Didn't get anything.
I don't cheat our case, so...
Oh, uh-oh.
What?
I'm gonna need you to come to Zora's domain and save me, if possible.
Why?
Because I was sick as fuck, got my 69 rupees nice, and then started climbing the ladder while the text popped up. Now I'm stuck on the ladder, so can you come get me? Can you come pick me up? I need uppies. Can you come save me?
Yeah, I guess.
I might be soft locked as fuck, but come drop bombs on me and see whether or not that's true.
Let me buy these scrubs first, so I don't have to come back. How did you find a way to get baby deal already?
I don't know, dude.
And does it count if I can save you?
If you can save me, it definitely is not Give Baby Do. 100%.
Okay. For the people, I've got to save you.
Oh, I hear life. Please send me a screenshot of whatever you see.
Okay, hold on.
I'll put it on screen for everyone to see. We're going straight to the bomb. We're not trying anything else.
What do you want me to try?
No, I don't know. I'm afraid of you climbing the ladder and getting stuck to you.
I already climbed up it.
I know, I saw. This is the first thing you saw, I think. Pretty funny.
Did that hit
you? Oh no, I'm invincible.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, this isn't that big of an issue if I just know how to reset. Oh, but it might be an issue. I might not get those items back that you've already collected.
You pushed me.
I'm so happy I get to watch you climb the ladder over and over again. That was what I dreamed of doing earlier.
Okay, that went straight through you.
Yeah, okay, I'm just going to reset. All right, well, sorry for distracting you from your route. Yep. It does appear I have everything, though. Well, I'm going to go do a Deku Tree, I guess. I'll wait for you inside the Deku Tree if that's what you want, Mark.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Mark, I'm going to start Deku Tree without you because I'm impatient.
Damn.
But I will wait for you. I'll just teach all the enemies who's boss. No, I'm opening a chest on accident.
What does that mean?
It means I did it on accident.
Why? Why?
Because I climbed up to it and tried to back up and backflip, but I wasn't far enough, so I just opened it.
Why does it matter?
It doesn't. I just said I would wait for you, so I didn't want to be dishonest.
Oh, you're here.
That's fucking sick.
You're squatting, dude.
Damn, we both started back walking at the same time, dude. Here, I'll do the room down here. You go up there.
Okay.
Cool. I just missed a jump that I have never, ever missed, ever. This is my low health sound. I'm sorry. I didn't pick it. I didn't do this on purpose. It's just insane. No, I don't even know what it is. It's someone going, I'm not even sure it's not part of the song, to be honest. Uh-oh, I'm not going to make that. That sucks.
Are you pushing a switch?
I missed the jump on the block somehow.
It's like activating the switch in this room, I think.
What?
Yeah, I keep getting a cutscene for the platforms rising.
That's insane. You know, that kind of makes a little bit of sense. I'm about to hit you with some Ocarina of Time knowledge. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Anyways. people in any percent... People used to go in that room, get the slingshot, and use it to make the ladder go down. Because that would open a gate later in Ganon's castle.
Oh.
What's up?
What's up?
You grabbing this rupee tea?
Should probably use that on that.
You're out of ammo already?
Yeah, because I was trying to find ways.
Oh, it's a hookshot.
Is it a hookshot?
Yeah, I got it. Is that Skulltula still there for you?
Yeah.
Oh, you should kill it with a stick and see if it gives us another hookshot. And if it does, it's not our fault. We didn't code the game.
Yeah.
If I throw a bomb, will it kill it for you? It's an explosion?
Maybe.
I guess I'll just drop two bombs. And then, whoops. Link to the Past got me fucked up, dude. Does that do anything?
Oh, it does.
Oh, wow. I still had 20 bombs, though.
Fuck.
You suck balls. See you, dickhead. Wait, stand where I just climbed up really quick. Are you standing there?
Yeah.
Cool.
Some Looney Tunes.
Where'd you go?
I pointed out to the top.
You pointed out?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
No, dude.
Are you fighting Goma? Dude, let's both fight Goma together.
Okay. Let's go.
You're gonna be fucking me up, dude. No, uh-oh. Dude, I pushed the wrong button because
I have it on the wrong button. I'm out of sticks, so I can't crouch stab. This is.
You're out of sticks?
Well, I have my broken stick, but I can't crouch stab because I have zero sticks.
What? It doesn't work that way, does it?
It does.
Well, it dropped hover boots for us. I guess you can leave if you want. I don't know how. Okay.
Yeah, there's no way to die. I just had to die, I guess.
Have you done Lost Woods stuff?
No.
Okay, that's what I'll do then. I need to get a heart ASAP before I go mentally insane. Yeah, I'm actually not a huge fan of the rainbow tunic. I got a bottle. Upscape? You shouldn't have, probably. I mean, if I already have the bottle in my hand, right? I got us another bottle. Ooh, got us an ocarina.
Sick. Ooh, the bottle already has bugs. We should have known that.
What? The first one or the second one?
The first one.
The first one had a red potion for me, and the second one had a fairy.
The second one had a fairy for me. Maybe we share what's in our bottles?
Maybe you got bugs because I got bugs earlier. Or like a few seconds ago. Dude, that means when we get like a capacity upgrade, we're both getting a capacity upgrade. Hell, that's my third Deku shield.
It's so nice to have Zelda's Lullaby and Ocarina already. What the hell?
And a bottle.
And Prelude.
That's like all the avoid backtrack stuff.
Now if we could just save and quit.
Alright, I'm gonna go Goron City in a second too. So I'll clear out everything there.
Okay.
And we have Zelda's Lullaby, so I don't have to do bullshit. Oh my god, there's two songs here. And Furzwin. Alright, well, there's one song here. Oh my god. Song of Time is 300 rupees.
Oh my god, that's gross.
Furzwind is also 220. We're gonna be child for a while. But I think we'll find wallets pretty early. This is definitely looking like we have to do Goron City as child, though. I should get the bomb drop here, because I have one more. But I suck balls, so I might waste my one bomb. Please don't miss. And fuck my whole life. That sucks. If I didn't miss that throw, I would have got like a full inventory of bombs. Now I have to do all this annoying shit. If I miss the pot 10 times in a row, I don't deserve to continue playing. There we go. This shit they built is super impressive. You guys wouldn't believe how often the console is updating for me and Merc. Like everything I do, ammo updates, breaking a box. Have we done nighttime Kakariko?
No.
I can get that next. If you're looking for something to do, we haven't done Dodongo's Cavern. God, I couldn't remember what it was called for some reason.
Okay. I'm still working on stuff.
Okay, there's one of the two wallets we need to go adult. I got a Minuet, by the way. Oh, and maybe another green song. We got Saria's song as well. I'll do the Goron City Saria check before I leave.
Ooh, Minuet is sick since I can't fucking save quit.
Yeah, Minuet kind of solves the save and quit dilemma. It's not ideal, but it's good enough. Whoa, is that a wallet? I think the wallet might be at the top of the mountain. But really? Like, I don't know how to get that as child.
Really? You think so? I guess there are three wallets.
I almost forgot about this check. Wow. Okay. Shiver me timbers, I guess. Damn. You know, I should have really gung-ho'd Kakariko at nighttime. Merc, are you in a good position to do Kakariko at night? It might make more sense for me to do Dodongos.
I can do Kak.
Does your day-nighttime work out for that?
I can just wait for it. I don't mind.
I was about to just start waiting for it, so I didn't get... Didn't do everything fast enough that I needed to do. What's Savma? Savma bombs. I hate being here as child, dude. Are you Vangabussing all day, dude? Is that what's happening here? Vangabuss is a classic.
I can't believe you softlocked so early.
Yeah, it's funny. Before we went live, I said something like, barring any random softlocks or crashes, we should be good to go. All right, I found the next wallet. Goron City is the shop that we need, and it's 290 rupees.
I just found a gold rupee.
That's hella convenient.
We did not have plentiful on, no.
Yeah, it feels like we do, though. We've been getting so many items.
Yeah.
I think there's two bats in this room. I should be careful. Really don't want to burn my shield here. Let's see. Sorry, buddy. I paused one frame ready to go. Nice try, dickhead. Dude, Merc, I paused one frame before my shield was going to be removed from my inventory and saved and reset. The bat had already hit me on my screen. The text literally was coming the next frame.
That's insane. I wish there was friendly fire. I don't know if there is. We don't have swords. We didn't really test it.
You did try and jump slash me that one time.
Yeah, but you were invincible.
I bet there definitely is friendly fire, at least when it comes to explosives. But I don't know about anything else. Why is my tunic rainbow? Yeah, I got the hottest new RGB Link.
I bought Ganon's boss key, so you don't have to worry about that.
Nice. That's right. Sharpshooter flips. Here to represent. Damn. Sharpshooter flips getting kicked off CLG. Dude! Sorry, I had to face one of my greatest fears. Holy shit, that was scary.
I guess we could go to Requiem.
I can do that if you want to go adult instead.
Okay.
I'm fighting the Donga right now. Big shout outs to this project though. So crazy that it uses its own emulator build and stuff like that.
It makes it a lot easier.
I wish that Rando for Crystal we were doing used its own stuff, and then maybe it wouldn't be so inconsistent. Did you do the fire check?
I don't have fire.
So you're saying you didn't do it?
No.
Alright, I guess if you want to die this badly... This is my favorite song, dude. I wish instead of Vangabus getting donated a million times, that Redoin' caught on instead. Damn, I'm going from one hell hold where I can burn my shield to another one. Oh, well, good night.
Good night.
Oh, you taking another forever sleep, Link? I got a Pono song.
Ugh, that's gross.
What? Pono song's useful.
I know.
I got Spirit Temple Boss Key. Okay, that makes sense.
Dude, I suck balls.
You do suck balls. Dude, we have fire arrows and magic already. What the fuck? That's insane.
Yeah.
What did I say I would do? Jabu? Did I mention doing anything else?
The castle.
Castle Grotto. I just got Serenade of Water. Do you know if there's anything else in shops we need still? Because I have 241 rupees.
There's Fora's Wind.
What shop was that in? Is that Goron? No, that was Zora's, right?
It was one of them. You checked it, so.
If it's Zora's, I'll buy it, because that's hella useful. Don't say Monka S because I sneeze. That's not even a symptom. Just say ew like Epona did, like a normal person. What? No, they said ew Corona. What the fuck? Ooh. Dude, this was so worth going here before adult. I just got the Gerudo card.
Ooh. Have you ever considered that Bolding could change the capitalization in his name and be Bold in Grandma?
Are you serious? Dude, I was already so excited about whatever you're going to say because I love Noblet of You so much. And that is so good. That is way better than I was ready for. Oh, wait, now I still have to do Bomchi Bowling. After Bomchi Bowling, am I good to go adult? There's nothing else, right?
As long as you got that fairy check.
What fairy check?
In Castle Ground.
Oh, yeah, I did. That was the slingshot upgrade. I'm getting our third strength upgrade, by the way. What the fuck? Am I getting third strength upgrade?
Where is it?
Bomb to Bowling, if I could ever fucking complete this thing.
Oh, you can turn into Big Poe too when you're adult.
Alright, I'll do that too. Oh fuck, I forgot to buy the Hyrulean shield. Back I go. Hyrulean shielding. Alright, you should have a shield now. I said I was gonna go do forest, right?
Yeah.
Okay, it's already nighttime, so I can get all the checks there.
Dude, you know what's sick? I think if you lose your shield, you still have it.
What? Really?
A like just ate my shield and I just equipped a new one.
What the fuck? That means I save and quit for an hour earlier for no reason. Every time I burn my shield. Oh shit, I have not tested Scarecrow Song. Well, we're about to find out.
Can you find Sun Song before I'm done with the GTG? Thanks.
What if I don't find it?
I'll be mad.
Well, I'll try and find it then.
Thank you.
I got a huge rupee mark. Can buy anything I want now, Mark. 350, 64 rupees. I'm about to collect 5 rupees and show the world who's boss.
It's not cheating. You just... Opening a chest through fire is just sacrificing your life in order to get money. It's not cheating.
It's a metaphor, if anything. It's definitely not cheating. Fuck, I got a Hylian shield. I went back for nothing.
Did you get Sun Song?
No.
Ooh, you got 2 seconds.
Okay, let me open this real quick. I'm gonna need a little bit more than 2 seconds just because it's chest cutscenes. I might need like anywhere up to an hour. I got you a Sculptula token.
Okay, well we have 40, so maybe you could go check those in the 3 seconds you got left.
I think I'm gonna check the stuff in Forest Temple. That's okay with you.
Uh-huh. Well, you would know where it is, right? Because like that's your job.
What? I'm gonna try that again. Oh, okay, never mind. I wasn't even on the shadow. I think the game was overprotective about wanting to squish me because I wasn't even standing on the shadow. And I ran pretty far away before it dropped the blocks.
Alright, I did archery too. 1780, so.
Holy shit, that's a good score.
We have every song but Bolero and Sun Song. So I'm waiting for nighttime.
Do we know where Spirit Medallion is? I think I forgot to read the
Spirit
thing.
Is a water temple.
That kind of blows. Don't have iron boots. What should I do? I don't know what you've done.
I haven't done any temple yet.
Okay, well, you're doing Fire Temple, because it looks like I don't have Scarecrow Song, like, when the time comes.
Fire Temple.
It's not really needed anywhere else that I can think of.
You should go Nocturne.
Okay, I'll do that.
We also need to go back to Child anyway for Song of Storms.
Oh, what Song of Storms tricks have you done? I didn't realize we had that.
Just Gerudo. We just got it.
Okay, I'll do the Kokiri one and the Forest one. Wait, you told me to go Nocturne? We don't have Dense Fire, do we?
I just got
it. We do. What the fuck? Mark, we've done so much in 2.5 hours.
I know. Well, this seed is crazy.
That too. Chrissy Boy said, yeah, seed number 223 was always a quick one.
I love this joke.
It's such a obscure joke. I can see the other player too, Minnie. It was more cool in the child section because we saw each other very, very often. Now that we're doing dungeons, we like never hang out anymore. Just have more important things to do.
Yeah, just like high school friends.
Real life's really gotten in the way of me and Mark sharing beds together. Minnie was saying how cool it would be if we only had one of each item between the two of us. And I think that's really cool too, because it forces us to go to like dungeons together and stuff. Like whoever finds it has it.
I'm pretty sure you could softlock.
How?
Well, imagine you can only get one place because you have a hookshot, but you need like bombs up there.
Hookshot and bombs probably would be exceptions just because there's multiple of each. I'm sure it could be worked out though. Like Mark, you're the only one with fire arrows. You have to come here with me.
That would be sick.
The GameCube D-pad blows, dude. I keep using Ocarina every time I want to hover bits. Because the whole thing is one giant button, but it's also really small.
That'd be funny if it was just one button and it just tried to guess what you wanted.
Dude. Did that go in? Let's throw another one. Oh, I think I found Longshot, if it's not an ice trap. Yep. We have Longshot now, which means I can probably...
How does that work if it's in my hand?
I don't want to think about that. Bolero fire as well. So we're just like, the most useful item we're missing now, I think, is Hammer. That and Iron Boots, which we definitely need.
Do we?
Well, not necessarily, but most likely need.
Did you find Sun Song yet?
Nope.
Ooh, looks like you're fired. Oh, we got Blair.
Why am I fired?
No reason.
We have Iron Boots.
Well, Simple didn't find Sun Song yet, so...
What? I was supposed to find that?
That was the deal?
I thought you said find it and then let me get it. So I did. It's in Shadow Temple. I left it in there.
No, you didn't.
Dude, you're calling me a liar?
Yeah.
What are you doing right now?
Waiting for night.
Should I go Water Temple?
Sure, I'll go Fire.
Lens of Truth? I am not getting this swipe that I want. That's so weird that that doesn't do anything. Okay, good. He's in like defense mode, which is so annoying to try and hit him. He was in defense mode, like a fucking Yu-Gi-Oh card. I think in the seed, his defense was higher than his attack.
The fuck does that mean?
We have double defense.
Are you doing Shadow Link?
Yeah, it was. There's no keys, so I can just do the fucking temple in whatever order I want.
That is true.
So I didn't even drain the water, I just took the first right. And I didn't realize what part of the temple it was, because there was no lock on the door either. So I was like, whatever this is, I'm just going in here. We have beans now. Me and the boys in the water temple looking for beans. We have claim check, which I think is on you if you're doing fire temple, like you said.
You insist.
I mean, I can get it if I finish this and you're still in there.
I was just being a dickhead.
You were being a dickhead. Dickhead. I have mirror shield. I just found it. Dude, Mark, we're schmoving this game today.
I know.
This is the fastest we've ever completed all this shit together.
It's the only time we've ever completed all our shit together.
There is the boss key.
Remember when you got softlocked?
Yeah, it was 10 minutes in. They punished me for being where I wasn't supposed to be, dude.
You miss anything cool in the last couple hours? We've gotten a lot of Sculptula tokens that don't matter.
They matter to me. Nah, they don't. I'm sorry. Sorry. I thought about it. Alright, I finished Water Temple. I'm gonna go Ganon's Castle. Wait, what's our requirements?
I think it's vanilla. But we don't have light arrows.
You need them?
Yeah, for vanilla.
Well, rip all the chests I was gonna get. I was so stoked. We even have triple strength upgrade. Alright, that skull was a Sculptula token. Your landline just fell off the wall. That sucks, I think. Maybe it's time to stop having a landline. It's kind of a sign, right? Oh, they said hooray. Finally, we don't need this landline anymore. I bet you anything hammers an ice cavern. Bet?
Bet what?
I don't know. And I'm not really even that... I don't feel that passionately about what I said either. Because I could just get light arrows here too. Mm-hmm. Alright, save and quit time. I finished ice cavern, by the way.
Okay.
I'm hoping we find light arrows instead of hammer. And hammer isn't required.
That would be cool.
It would be pretty sick. Oh, I got gold scale mark. Damn, dude! What are you doing right now?
Fire.
Fire? Okay. I'm gonna go finish Jabu and then not really sure what to do after that.
Come to fire.
Come hang out?
Yeah, dude.
Dude, you haven't invited me over all day. Oh, two ice traps back to back. What? You're calling my RGB tunic homo tunic? Come on, dude.
Come on, dude.
Be better. I got big orange sword.
Hot.
There we go.
Found the hammer.
Where was it?
Fire temple.
That's sick. So that means we're just missing light arrows and we're done, no matter what. The good thing about doing the hammer checks right now is I get way more checks and then I still have to wait for nighttime anyway. Some of the hammer checks sort of works out, Mark. A chicken just hatched from the egg I was incubating.
Let's go.
Does that mean we both have chickens right now?
Probably, I don't know. I can't believe the one time I'm using Sun Song is for the Sun Song check. It's a fucking... It should be illegal. Light arrows being the last thing is fitting, but also random.
Well, we're gonna have to be closing in on it, for sure. If it's locked by an weird egg, that's crazy, because that means it was locked by an all-child dungeon.
The seed would be long and boring, but it's not. Dude, you're here!
I was like, did I open your stream on accident? Trying to figure out where the fuck that noise was coming from. Wait, you're tiny? Wait for me, hold on. Hold on, let me drink this small bitch juice.
Ooh, let me watch you.
You're in my cousin as fuck. I haven't seen you in forever, dude.
I know, it was kind of jarring.
Let's go, dude. We gotta go visit Zelda together.
Let's just do the final checks together.
I'll race you.
No, dude, you're way better.
I'm not. I just had some sick ass side ups and it just saw you bonking.
Dude, you're fucking... Do you see that?
No, I
There's
can't
like
see
There's like a weird polygon stretch from me to you. Oh my god, please. Oh my god. I don't have legs.
We're soul linked.
Look.
I don't see anything on my end, whatever you're saying.
You're crazy colors right now. Hold on.
You're kind of flickering, to be honest. You're like a lantern.
I sent you a screenshot.
Oh my god, what the fuck is right wrong now. With me? Hold on, let me show the people what I'm seeing. Oh my god, you don't have a lower body. What the fuck?
My shoes, like, go into your head.
No! I fucking deleted my screen region of the game instead of the picture I just dragged in. Alright, let's go.
What?
Oh no! I am you now!
What?
My shit's fucked up too. Dude, our legs are attached. Alright, Mark's not here yet. We have time to do dumb shit. I can hear him coming.
Dude, what happens when we push on the same block?
Dude, I'm pushing and something weird.
Where are you?
I just like went right through it.
I saw. Wait. Do you have the box?
I do on my screen. Do you have another box?
I was pushing it for a while and then now it's all the way over here.
What the fuck? I just started climbing it and it disappeared.
He's still here for me. Did you get rid of him?
Sorry, I'll kill him for you.
Thank you.
I did get rid of him. Maybe you should wake him up too on your screen.
Why?
I don't know. Probably unnecessary.
Okay.
What happened?
Yeah.
Let's go, buddy. Oh, cool. I'm going to Lon Lon. Meet you at Lon Lon. Did you miss?
What do you mean?
Let's both do the chicken game at the same time.
Okay.
Alright, I'm progressing through the text. Good luck. I started.
Start looking. Dude, where is it?
Sorry, Mark. Winners only.
Damn.
Dude, where is it?
I picked up like all of them over there.
Probably a band. Oh, we got light arrows. I'm out of here. I'm going chubs.
Really?
Or adult. Yeah.
We just got it for coming here. Let's go.
This actually would have been a really rough seed as a single player. It would have been basically Max. Dude, I'm you, but taller in RGB. Dude, I'm from the future. You won't believe the kind of clothes we wear. Oh shit, he's big and angry.
I'm coming.
We're both in this cutscene.
Dude, you're standing in nothing.
You're standing in, well, not nothing, but you know, let's go. Every trial, it looks like. All right, Mark, see ya. See you later, dude. See ya, Mark.
Goodbye.
Can you stop crashing? Up, oh, I voided it out. All right, I'm gonna go spirit instead. You go ahead and do light. I like didn't want to do trials at all, and then I thought it won't be so bad with two of us. Yeah.
That's true.
All right, just finish fire.
Wait, will it unlock the door for me?
If I do it?
Yeah.
I have one more to get. Let me grab it. Oh. Sorry.
Okay.
I just have to wait for this and actually wait this time. Oh, there you go. I like this. Did the door open for you? Oh, you bitch! Oh! Let's go. I didn't have to pause. Fuck you.
I need a fire check.
You pussy! It's a lot funnier when it's you. Alright, I'm waiting for you at the door so we can take him down together. Yeah, this is awesome.
Does he heal us?
Yeah, he does, but he doesn't give us magic.
Two bros about to play tennis.
Are you drinking something?
Yeah.
You're gonna use the bottle?
Yeah.
Got it.
No, dude. Okay. Oh, I forgot the light arrow.
I almost forgot the light arrow too. I hear you getting fucked up while I'm teleporting out.
No, he double ground pound.
Time for the crash cutscene. What do you mean? This cutscene crashes the game.
Shoot.
Didn't crash for me. It worked for me. Mark, my game crashed.
Did it?
Yeah, they said it only crashes because we were both trying to do it. Considering I just walked into Jabu child section. But I am going to pull up your stream and we can, as a group, watch you finish. All right, we're watching Mark beat the boss because my game crashed. Oh, at least we both got to the boss together. That was romantic.
Yeah.
Don't worry, guys. I'll do it. You all wanted the entire time, I promise. You guys are gonna love this. This is actually kind of funny. Alright guys, I'll fix this too. What you guys always wanted. Mark, you wouldn't believe what my stream is right now. So fucked up. I can't wait to show you. This is what the end of the game would have looked like if I beat it. Yay, I finished.
Yay.
Well, that was fun. That's a bunch of shit I have to fix now.
Did you put my face over your face cam?
I did more than that. That's what I like to hear.
That's so stupid.
Alright, well, I'm done streaming today. That was funny. That was fun.